let's now move on to yet another affix in this same section of the Chilata Dharmata Sadhukar issue, which starts from 3 to 134. The sutram we are going to consider now is 3 to 175. Stesha bhasa visa kaso varachya. So this sutram prescribes the affix varachya to denote an agent who performs an action because of his nature, habit, or sense of duty, or family tradition, or skill, or because he's good at doing it, following any one of the verbal roots listed below. So this affix varach may be used following any one of the verbal roots listed below. And the five verbal roots are as follows. Stha, which is well known to us. This verbal root shtha gati nivrittau in the bhadiganaha. The second verbal root is the verbal root ish, which is isha aishwarye in the adadiganaha. Third verbal root is bhas, which is bhasr deeptau in the bhadiganaha. The fourth verbal root is pis, which is pisr gatau in the bhadiganaha. And the fifth one is kas, which is kasa gatau in the bhadiganaha. It's a very simple sutram. It says that the affix varach may be used following any one of these verbal roots in the sense of the chilata dharmatat sadhukarishu. Let's take one example, the well-known pradipadikam ishvara. So that's derived as ishteta chilaha. So one who rules, one who governs habitually by his nature. Not once in a while, but one who habitually governs or rules, that's ishvaraha. So ishte the chilaha, ishvaraha. The derivation is very simple here. We take the verbal root ish, add the affix varach by this sutram 3 to 175, because Parini specifically mentions the verbal root ish in this sutram. So we have ish plus varach. Remove the letter, chakarasit sanya bhalantyam tasya lopaha. So we get ish vara. Now at this point, there would have been the possibility of vara taking the Idagamaha by 7 to 35, Ardhadhatukasyed Valadehe, but Ned Vashikriti 7 to 8 stops that, because the affix Vara begins with the letter of the Vash Pratyahara. The Vakara is of course in the Vash Pratyahara, and this affix Vara has a Krit Sanya by Krit Ating 3193. So this affix Vara is a Krit Pratyaha which begins with the letter of the Vash Pratyahara. So 7 to 8, Ned Vashikriti stops the Idagamaha, which would have been done by 7 to 35. And we get the Pradipadikam Ishvara, which gets the Pradipadika Sanya by Krit Tadita Samasascha. Krit Tadita Samasascha. It's an adjectival form, it will go in all three genders, and Pullinga Prathama Ekvachanam is Ishvaraha. The other forms derived by this sutram would be as follows. If we take the verbal root Stha, we get the form Sthavaraha. If we get Bhas, we get Bhasvaraha. We get Pis, we get Pesvaraha. The Gunadeshaha is done by Puganta Laghupatasya cha. And if we take the verbal root Kas, then we get Kasvaraha. So some of these are very well-known forms like Sthavaraha, Ishvaraha, Bhasvaraha. So it's an important sutram, 3 to 175, which prescribes this affix Varach following any one of these five verbal roots in the sense of Tachila Tadharma Tatsadhukarisho.